call on Special Representative Secretary General on Sexual Violence in Conflicts, Ms. Margot Wallstern, to make a statement. You have the floor, Madam.
Thank you very much, Mr. Chairman, Mr. Secretary General, honorable delegates. Thank you very much for the trust that you have put in me to carry out this very important mandate. It's a short period of time, but I think it's also an enormous window of opportunity, because I feel also as an important asset the passion and the determination from the Secretary General throughout the UN entities, also united under what is called UN Action, one of the pillars of the Secretary General's plan for action on this issue. And I think that there is a lot of support and commitment also in member states throughout the world. Because what is a village without women? What is a society without women? What kind of development can we have if hundreds and thousands of women are raped and their lives taken from them, although not everywhere killed, but their lives are taken from them through rape and sexual violence? What kind of development will we have in this world? We have to stop this now. And it's not only a women's issue, it's a human rights issue. It's for both men and women to take up this fight. I maybe will promise that I will also be at times difficult with you, with the member states. I will come and knock on your doors and ask to see the political leaders and to discuss with them. But I will also be constructive in offering the United Nations help and support in making plans on how to tackle this very difficult problem. And I have no illusions about the complexity of it. And at the same time, we can do something. If we put our minds and hearts to it, we can do something. And I know that I can count on you, and I hope that I will be able to, of course, visit. My first visit will be to the DRC, to the Congo, in April. I will report to the Security Council, but I hope I can count on the support and help of all member states and, of course, an enormously strong and committed NGO society and civil society projects and activities. So thank you all for, I hope, giving me the support and help that I need to carry out this important task. And thank you again, Mr. Secretary General, for the trust you've put in me. Thank you.